If x squared plus y squared equals 25 and x times y equals 12, find the value as x plus y all squared. The double answer half 24, 25, 49, and 50. Okay, now I use this equation. Here, x squared plus y squared equals 25. And now I add the both sides of this equation with 2xy. So we get is x squared plus 2xy plus y squared equal 25 plus 2xy. And then here we get it's equal x plus y all squared. And it's equal, here is x times y is equal to 12. So we replace by 12, we get is 25 plus 2 times 12. And we get is equal 25 plus 24 and equal 49. So our answer is C.